The Nazi Luftwaffe had a master interrogator, Hans Scharf, whose tactic was being as nice as possible. Scharf's best tactics for getting information out of prisoners included nature walks without guards present, baking them homemade food, cracking jokes, drinking beers, and afternoon tea with German fighter aces. His techniques were so successful that the U.S. military later incorporated his methods into their own interrogation schools.